this is Tezan Sahu from St. Mary's ICC School, Navi Mumbai. By now you must have known that I am the one who has received a 99.2% in the ICC examinations for 10th standard 2015, topping at the All India level. You must be eager to know what made this result. As for me, I would say ki proper utilization of time is what makes a person perfect. Be perfectionist. You utilize time in a perfect manner. And then, what do I say? For me as such, I used to have a timetable for myself for not only for 7 days or a week or a month, but for all 365 days of the year, I used to have a timetable, which was not a repetitive one. It was completely based on what I had to do, the subjects or the different things that I was lagging behind in. Taking all those things into consideration, the timetable was made. And the biggest contribution for making that was from my mom. And then when you follow such timetables, you come to know I have so much of free time. And then that is what reduces the amount of pressure on you. Secondly, I would like to add ki you start preparing from day one and you don't feel the pressure at all. Because I have seen quite a few students who say ki no, abhi exam ke liye time hai, toh hum log prepare baad mein karenge. And they start preparing just 5 or 6 days before the exam and find it actually tough. But I would suggest ki jitna jaldi ho sake, in fact from day one you start preparation and start in an equal manner that you had the amount of preparation that you would put in just the day before the exam. That is the way you need to study, and that is what will make you something exceptional. I do not say ki this is an easy job, but you start it, jitna jaldi aap start karoge utna hi aapko beneficial hoga, aapko pressure kam feel hoga, and then you may end up getting a All India rank. And then the support that Sinhas has given me is too much. I just don't have words to thank Sinhas. The amount of resources that they have provided me with, the platform that they have provided me with, and most of all, the First of India batch created during the last 2 months before the exam, which actually helped each and every one who was a part of it. All the professors for all the 10 subjects were ready all the time, 24/7 throughout the time, to help us, to guide us, to clear our doubts, so that we would not go into the examination hall with even a single doubt. I feel that was that was one thing which changed the entire scenario for us. Each and every person from the top 20 batch deserves the rank. I personally feel ki each and every one of them is a top class contender for that rank. And also the way that Sinhas professors have taught us, the way they have given us the concepts, the way they have told us different things, and that is what is exactly required for such a student to understand. And I must say ki you need to be knowledge oriented, not marks oriented, because at this stage when you reach your 10th standard or your 9th standard, whatever it is, you must be knowledge oriented, because in the examination it is not the direct questions that are generally asked. You have higher order thinking skills questions which require the clear understanding of the concept, for which you need to thoroughly understand the concept, not just mug it up. So my suggestion for the students would be ki please do not mug up things, understand it thoroughly, read, understand, register it in your mind, and do not forget those things. That is what I would like to say. Thanks a lot.